What's up, my people? Welcome back to the channel, Just Niger Jays. Guys, Burna Boy have finally responded back to Davido concerning the news that came out this morning that said that Davido told DJs in Dubai that anytime he's present in the club, that DJs should not play any Burna Boy song anytime he's present in the club. So right now, Burna Boy have responded back to Davido. Burna Boy took to a Snapchat page to say this.
So guys, this is what Burna Boy said. The only time I ever lied was in courtrooms and police station. If you don't like me, I don't like you more than you don't like me. You can't win. So everything that Burna Boy said here is that if Davido does not like him and he does not like Davido, Davido can never win this life. In fact, Davido can never win a Grammy. That was all what Burna Boy was trying to say. So right now, a lot of people have reacted to this, so I'm going to read some of the comments for you guys. A fan by the name Nasi said, "Burna Boy and his fans creating something that will destroy Burna. Davido called you a new cat, you didn't reply, now you are everywhere replying shit even without confirming just to promote your flop sampled album continue." Another fan said by the name Cash B King said, "Stop explaining, King Burna. You got real people who love your music regardless. No evidence, but we believe in you, Burna." Another fan by the name Jacob said, "God bless you, Allah. Naim say one person go explain tire, but since he drop album, Naim they explain."